Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Knoxville.
I've been to Neyland Stadium. I've played there. That is the loudest place I ever played.
There's nothing like this stadium, the loudest in the league.
Ready?
Ready, man.
All right,
let's go.
Historic Neyland Stadium, one of the greatest venues in all of sports and one of college football's most revered cathedrals. The iconic home of the Volunteers and the crown jewel of America's college sports city. Those banners wave with renewed energy as Tennessee Athletics and Pilot launch a first-of-its-kind partnership. Preserving Neyland Stadium's name and notoriety for generations to come.
It's football time in Tennessee.
This will always be Neyland Stadium. Is now, always has been, always will be. But Pilot can be a huge part of preserving that and help us reinvest in our fan experience and make sure that it stays Neyland Stadium for decades to come.
We both agreed from the beginning that it had to stay Neyland. And I think that in this day and age, when you think of innovation, I think a lot of times we think it has to be brand new. Like it's sort of out with the old and in with the new. And that's not really, you know, true. You can honor the past, you can even elevate the past in a way. And I think that this partnership is actually doing that. It's actually elevating the name Neyland Stadium. Even Shields-Watkins Field, we didn't want to touch that. We want Neyland Stadium in this field to have the historical significance it always has.
The tradition and the pageantry, people are so proud of the memories in this stadium, but it doesn't have to be as uncomfortable as it was in the past.
Right.
We can make the concourses a little better, and we're in the process of doing that. We can make the fan experience better. We talk about in our meetings all the time, we can't take the best fan base in the country for granted. And so much of the investments in this stadium that you guys are helping with pours back into that fan experience and make sure that they keep coming, they keep filling the stadium up, and we want to keep it that way.
Yeah, and Pilot, you know, similarly situated, 65 years of history, but you know, we have to start to evolve for the guest experience. And so one of our key tenets is exceptional experiences for our customers and our guests, and that aligns perfectly. You know, demands are changing. Consumers do have different preferences. You look at stadiums around the country, and there's a whole different experience being provided in the stadium and around it.
You know, the original innovator was General Neyland. It was almost 100 years ago when he had the vision for a 100,000 seat stadium. He was an engineer, he was designing things, working with folks on what this whole thing could be. So innovation has been in the Tennessee orange blood for a long time. I couldn't be more excited about working together and learning from each other.
Yeah, I agree. And General Neyland obviously was a man of great courage. I think it takes great courage, you know, to cast vision and then to, you know, surround yourself with people and to do the work to see that vision come to pass. And this is a courageous step. I also think it's transformative and unique in that it's really not about naming a stadium, you know, after, you know, the sponsor. You don't really see that ever. It's a preservation partnership where we're going to preserve the history of the stadium and not rename it, the field or the stadium. And that's different. And then to make that commitment, you know, over 10, 20 years, extremely important to us, important to you. I think it's the right thing to do.
It's a no-brainer in so many ways, and I was so excited when you first got here and saw it the same way. If Pilot and Tennessee Athletics lock arms and work together, the impact we can have on this community is profound. We can do really big things.
It's very clear to me that Knoxville is a special place to live and to work and even visit if you're coming from outside of it because of the University of Tennessee.
Been here now 3.5 years, and I knew about the power of this fan base. We're proud of the moniker America's College Sports City. We knew the impact the Vols have on Knoxville and our greater East Tennessee community. What I've learned very quickly is the breadth and scope of Pilot and the impact historically and present day that Pilot has on the Knoxville community, on East Tennessee.
By and large, people are gonna see the value in this partnership and they're gonna appreciate what it's gonna bring for the experience and for the future of this university and the athletics program.
It's a huge part of how we're gonna get it done here, huge part.